During the rest of the year, Durango is home for many of the pros, some of whom never stop riding.
Well, you know, Johnny's a rider. He rides all kinds of things. He rides all kinds of places. Well, you know, sometimes he'll ride uphills, and sometimes he'll ride downhills. You know, sometimes he'll, like, ride up in the mountains, on the roads, and all over the places in the world. Well, you know, it's his job to ride, and he always wants to ride everywhere, and he likes it a lot, too. Mostly he rides fast, because he's John Tomac. Happy trails.